Hi, my name is Mauro Cabral Grinspan. I co-founded Gate, which is a side hill, in 2009, and since 2017, I have been its executive director. I am recording this video to tell you that by mid-February, I will be stepping down from my role as executive director, and that my colleague, Erika Castellanos, will be stepping in as interim executive director. I remain fully passionate about the work that Gate does, but it is now time for me to move on something new in my life. I am very proud of Gate's achievements over the past 12 years. We organized the first international trans conference back in 2010, and since then, we have supported the participation of hundreds of activists in many other conferences. We supported the voices of our communities to be heard at the UN and at many global processes. We co-produced research on the funding needs of trans, gender diverse, and intersex movements and contributed to increase the resources available for them. We trained, mentored, and supported activists and their work and made our best effort to support their safety and well-being too. We made a decisive contribution to advance depathologization and to make it a human rights issue. At this moment, we are working with many of you in responding to anti-gender movements with more human rights for all. I am very grateful to Gate Board of Directors, to my fellow staff members, to our partners and allies, to our donors, and to trans, gender diverse, and intersex activists everywhere. All of you made possible for Gate to do its best and helped me to do my best. Gate was started as a dream of two people. Now we are bigger, having a staff of six and growing. I am fully confident in Erika's ability to guide Gate during this transition period because of her professional and personal capacity and leadership, but also because her role as director of programs has given her a deep knowledge of the organization's programmatic work, operational capacity, and institutional development. I will miss working at this organization, but I believe the Gate team will continue to lead the way forward in advancing trans, gender diverse, and intersex people's human rights. I will now hand you over to Erika to talk you through the next steps for Gate as an organization. Thank you all.
Thank you, Mauro, for your time, energy, and dedication over the past 12 years to Gate. We wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors. As Mauro already mentioned, I will be stepping in as interim executive director during this transition period. Our board of directors will be releasing an open call for applications to select and hire our new executive director later this year. In the meantime, I look forward to ensuring the smooth running of Gate and to continue the great work that we are doing. Thank you for watching this video. I look forward to working with all of you.